Hello， 欢迎回到来买配游戏，我是阿元。我们来继续《Mafia 3》的故事吧。好，继续上次我们玩到三个合伙人都已经成功拯救了他们，现在我们要去到沼泽那边跟三个合伙人一起见面。好，我们就出发到沼泽那边吧。
Hey Lincoln, that prick Greg gonna do me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit.
好，我们终于到了沼泽这边了，我们就进去跟三个合伙人见面嘛。
You think I forgot what you did?You can blame Marcana all you want, but it was your men who ambushed
My
us.
My men were following orders. We got rules. Not my fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
What shit is this, then?
Goddamn. If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas Burke.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Put the gun down, Burke. It's gonna take all four of us to bring down Marcana, so I don't want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Marcana? These two used to work for Marcana. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Marcana told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
these
two.
Hey, get the fuck out then. There's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of them.That doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved your ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just know, second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list, right beneath Marcano's. Now, if we're all done acting like goddamn children, let's go over the plan.In order to bring down an organization the size of Marcano's, we need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's the same thing I did not.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit.
Say we go out to his house and shoot him. Shouldn't take more than an hour or so, depending on traffic.
And what you think gonna happen after?Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker.
Cassandra's right. Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over, and we're right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone. And that's when we go after him.
Hold on, what happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Once it's in our hands, I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it. Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake? Hmm? It's building a casino.Marcano's constructing this so he can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational, greedy. So that's where we hit him. Right in the goddamn heart.
Hey, nice speech. Think they bought it?
Don't care. They're all too greedy or pissed off of Marcano to back out now.
At least until one of them decides to try the crown on for size.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start and all, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. A place of business, where I can find them, you name it.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Oh, I do my own driving.
and the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants. That was part of the plan.
Well, you're implying fucking patty cake, Christ.
Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over Nam.
好了，这样 Donovan 的计划其实我觉得也是蛮有效的，因为如果你将那个头割掉，他们就换另外一个头，但是你将整个组织由底下打上去，这样它整个组织就会瓦解了。所以根据 Donovan 的分析，其实是蛮有效的。好，我们现在就继续开始。 将他的组织慢慢的分解。
Hey, Lincoln, come pick me up. There's something we need to talk about.
It's about Marcano?
No, it's something else altogether. Just get here.
Alright, see you soon.
好 ，Donovan 好像有事情找我们，我们就过去找一下Donovan，看一下还有什么事情吧。好，我们已经来到这个椅子这边了。 就找一找，看Donovan，看他有什么事情要见一下我们了。
This part of town's run by a man named Tony D'Orazio. From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
Then he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's book.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel. Elevator access is restricted and the rest of the hotel's crawling with Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now, and he's left exactly one time. That was because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left arm.
Well, looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder Lou's money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts, then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process. Be careful with this one. Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
Really?
Shrimp. What you call me?
I have a subscription.
You don't wear continental clothes or Stetson hats.
I'll tell you one dog, baby. It makes me feel good to know one thing. I know I'm a
All
right, mama. Will.
看来这个 Royal Hotel 也非常非常难的进入哦，这样没办法了，我们一开始就先往这个最难的助手 Tony Dalajo 是算是 accountant 收钱的，帮那些上级的人收钱的一个人来的。好，我们就先把他最得力的收钱的那个助手打下来先。
In the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Kavar's people will know more about what he's doing than I will.
好，已经知道他的问题了，我们就先去搞砸他们这些老家伙吧。好，我们已经来到了这个老家伙的其中一个地盘，在还没有开始的时候，先存，将钱存起来先吧。哎呀。好，谢谢你。好，我们就先进去，慢慢一层层的打。
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Huh?
就解决了第一个据点任务吧。看来有一些威胁他们的强制手法，对吗？我也来强制手法，把你们做掉。好，我们到第二个据点了。
come over here.
看来这个路易斯 console 也是有点假假。这边还有一幅画可以拿。OK， 拿完了我们就可以走吧。好，我们就撤吧。放了炸弹还不撤咩？难道要被炸死？哇，盒子壮观哦！我们看跑路先了。哇哦，盒子壮观！好，我们就去下一个据点吧。好，终于完成了任务，回到来这边了。再进去找那个 Davis 的时候，我们也继续去完成这个敲诈的部分线，我们才来跟他报告。Yo, what's up？ 在 underground 的 car park meet 的。
I think you and I are supposed to talk. Harold Cawley, it's Hadler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes, blackmail, juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses dead drops, spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. and I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
好，行窥啊，揭发黑资料，我最喜欢的了。好，我们就去揭发黑资料吧。
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
Mr. Bernard has a bagman making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
我就雇佣你为我的线人吧。
I might need you. Stay close.
我们就去下一个据点吧。好，来到第二个靠温地点了。哇，追你追得这么辛苦哦，哎，做我的线人啊，将会跑。好，我们来到下一个敲诈的这个地方了。
that motherfucker didn't see it coming.
And that's why this here is a perfect gig. Low stress, decent.
Huh?
好，下面的楼层也找完了，我们去楼上吧。嗯，他也是威胁的信哦。好彩，静静就好了。嗯，看来我们拿到那些记录了。在我们走之前，我们先搜刮完先。嗯，我看到地图上有一个小图，我们也去拿那幅画先吧。哇哦，两个基佬在这边搞哦，好刺激啊！哎，我还是不要打扰他们在进行重要的一定啊。 哎，下次我才进来吧。哎，看他们这样开心，不要打扰他们了。但有人要辞职，不要做这份工哦。潜水吧。好，我们搞定了，就回吧。就不要打扰人家做正事了。OK。好，我们就往下一个据点出发吧。好，回到来交任务了。
He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag, get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Kavar's waiting for you. I'm gonna follow your advice. Get out of town.
对了，乖乖的，出去就好了。剩下的交给我们解决就好了。那我们就来到这个最后的据点，跟 Jimmy Kavar 对决。
job of yours.
Hit me! Let me at him.
Pinned down!
Shit, he has me pinned down.
Grab a cover. Hit him while he's below.
God.
We got a score still now.
Help me out here.
好痛哦，躲起来先。再见了，回家吧。好，这个据点我就交给 Victor 吧，因为我需要带多一点那个仙山圣树，我就将这个据点交给 Victor 吧。
Send whoever you got downtown. Gotta secure it while we can.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
We're gonna lose a whole goddamn day over this.
It's not my fault. That plan said 14 feet inches.
好，刚才我们已经完成了那个跟踪的任务，然后击杀了那个敲诈的地方。好，我们现在来交任务吧。
Politicians, you've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you.Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos, so he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car, and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you. If you kill Bernard, Be sure to let me know what happened, okay?
OK， 我们就去对那个 Frankie 找他算账吧。好，我们已经来到这个据点这边了，要进入跟 Frankie 对斗一下了。好，来门口了，我们就继续跟 Frankie 对决吧。我就像上次这样一个个前面就好了。
Coming through.
Look
out. I know I heard something.
Check this out. Enough to worry about. Poor bastard didn't stand a chance.
Nobody's seen him.
Put danger to find that cunt.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Deli, Bobby Aries.
后就这样一个一个将他们杀掉就比较方便了。
Not that I give a shit, but where the hell are you?
Shit, you better be fucking dead.
Out of the way.
What?
She's cl-
好，现在楼上楼下的都清干净好了，先去直接面对 Frankie 吧。 好，我就雇佣你做我的手下吧。
Frankie, think you can handle that?
Sure. Tony D's not gonna like this, though.
Let me worry about DeRozio.
好，这个时候我就交给 Buck 吧。
Downtown. Need some help securing it.
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
好，这一集我们一次过完成了两个据点的那个占据，也开启了可以杀那个 Tony 的那个故事。我们下一集再继续玩 Mafia 3吧。喜欢这个系列，多多支持 MyPlay 游戏，订阅 Subscribe 我的 YouTube 频道，点赞我的 Facebook。跟追踪我IG，我们下一集再见，拜拜。